Saturday summers when I was a kid. We'd go to the schoolyard, and here's what we did. We'd pick out the captains and choose up the teams. Always a measure of my self-esteem, because the strongest and fastest played shortstop and first. The last ones they picked were the worst. I never needed to ask, it was sealed. I took my place in right field, playing right field. Nothing to know, you can be awkward, you can be slow. So I'm here in right field, just watching the dandelions grow. Playing right field can be lonely and dull. Little leagues never have lefties at the pole. I dream of the day they would hit one my way. They never did, but still I would pray that I'd make a fantastic catch on the run and not lose the ball in the sun. Then I'd awake from this long reverie and pray that the ball never came out to me. Here in right field, nothing to know. You can be awkward and you can be slow. So I'm here in right field, just watching the dandelions grow. Sometimes I'd dream I was K-line or Mays, hitting the home runs, making the plays. They were so graceful, they were so fast, they never batted last. Off in the distance, the game's dragging on. There's strikes on the batter, some runners are on. I don't know the inning, I've forgotten the score. The whole team is yelling, and I don't know what for. Then suddenly everyone's looking at me. My mind has been wandering, what could it be? They point to the sky and I look up above, and the baseball falls into my glove. Playing right field's important, you know. You gotta know how to catch, you gotta know how to throw. So I'm here in right field, just watching the dandelions grow.